Hello one, hello all, Sim Reaper here, welcome back to European Countryside on this lovely day. So, today we're going to be continuing with our harvest from last episode. We still have a field of wheat and a field of canola to harvest. So yeah, let's get down to it. Because it needs to be done. Now, I have swapped the header out. The honeybee headers are really nice, but the trailer is horrible. I really cannot stand the trailer. It's just very fussy. And I can only tolerate so much. So it's now gone, and I have placed it with a Titan header, which comes with this harvester, its mod, and as you can see, it allows me to work a little bit longer out. Well, between 10 and 11 is what it's now. It's a little bit easier. I mean, I'm not really bothered about the work speed per se. You know, it does help things go a bit faster. That's about it. Just means the harvest gets done a bit quicker. It's also a good size. I think it's 15 meters. I don't know why this keeps happening. If you notice, it's at an angle. It's a weird thing I've noticed. Doesn't always happen. But as you can see there, it's like it's twisted. That seems okay now. Well, either way, it's working, so I'm not all that bothered. There is a mod I am looking out for with a folding header. Not been able to find it yet. Oh, damn, I'm not paying attention. Lost a little bit of crop there. Let's jump in the John Deere and bring the trailer over. Now we do have a bit of wheat in there already. I bought, harvested and sold that field there. Just for a little bit more wheat. Not quite ready to buy more fields yet. Because I want to get the loan. I've got to get the loan paid off, and I've also got to get the what's it called paid off as well. All the rentals paid off, because otherwise I'm just going to sink into ruin. Got loads of honey to sell. The eggs are building up actually. While we're here, we might as well fill up the chicken coop. Silly piece of machinery. I'm so glad I've got the super strength. The amount of times I've flipped these vehicles in this game before super strength, oh god. I remember one, I ended up flipping a tractor and trailer, and this was before the realism, so it was harder for me to do. And then tried using a telehandler to flip it. Ended up flipping the telehandler as well. It was when the game was first released, when there was no mods for it. Oh, for God's sake, every time. Every time I forget to turn my phone off. You know, it's silent all day. As soon as I start recording, people bug me. It's like every single person I know is psychic and knows exactly when I'm actually doing something. Already. Back to the harvest. Yeah. Luckily, these fields are relatively small, which means there's not really much point in me cutting out all the actual harvesting. Just because. I just don't see the point in doing a cut when, I mean, I'm not really going to have anything to do after the harvest per se. I've still got another field of wheat back over there that I need to harvest as well. That one's going to stay as wheat, and then the next plant is going to be all three fields are going to be oats. These oats are good for, they're a good cash crop. Soybeans are as well. The yield on soybeans is very, very, very bad. I don't know, I prefer oats. At some point I'm going to have to get something, pick up straw, maybe just a forager wagon, and then I can start storing a bit of straw for when cows. So grab these little bits. But yeah, the folding mod, the headers, I'm pretty sure is a third party mod, so it's not a mod. I'll just drive back here and put it on the trailer. I'm going to grab that one. I keep forgetting how bumpy those are. Actually, I could just do that in that field next. That'd be the easier option. Because then I can just drive down there with the headroom. Right, let's take this and empty it. Canola is going to be next. This is the biggest field we currently own. All right, that technically is more than a field as well. Yeah, that's the coolest part about this playthrough so far. Not something I'm not gonna do normally when I do a playthrough. I will stick to the fields that are already with the map rather than merge them. But honestly, with this map, fields are so small that it just makes more sense to merge them together. It really does. Otherwise I'd be constantly having to jump between fields and just treadmills. Whereas this, it's just complete fields and I don't have to worry about it. I feel like I've got something stuck in the back of my throat. But that's life. Yeah. Today I thought, why not show you the harvesting in its fullest? I mean, if I was using that on the header, this would take twice as long. So keep that in mind. But I'm doing this manually, so. Should have been 15,000 years, I think. Unless this is set to 19,000. I cannot remember what I set it to when I leased it out. So much of harvesting. Now I'm actually curious if I'd get copyrighted by playing the radio in the background. But I probably would. So I'm not gonna. Very, very tempting. I love just harvesting and listening to the radio, especially when it's a big harvest. Wow. what I would love to see with regards to cosplay, if they would make it so that you could have a tractor that pulls a trailer empty out the harvest that you're driving. Because that would be really useful. I mean, I know I could probably get, I think there's a mod called the Follow Me mod that allows you to do that. But I'm not fussed either way. I finished the roller coaster and obviously launch yachts as well, so that'll be that. What I'm thinking of doing, oh yeah, that's what I need to do. I'm going to transfer money from basically liquidate everything, figure out how much money I get, and then probably I'll either take it to, no, I think I'm going to take it to the next, whatever next map I'm on. I think that's probably the better thing to do than send it to other maps, you know, other playthroughs, because it just makes the other playthroughs a bit too easy. But I'll see. I just had to run out of space right on the last strip. That was a pretty good amount of canola, over 30,000 litres. Very, very tasty. I don't know why, but this week I wanted to do something a little different, and just literally I'm recording me doing the harvesting. Because, I mean, don't get me wrong, doing the editing and the cutting and all that is useful, but when it comes to a game like this, if I'm constantly cutting out all the bits that take time, the bits that make up most of the time playing this game, then there's not much point people watching it, especially if they're curious about the game and they've never seen it. it's not exactly truthful, because you know I'm skipping out the biggest time sink, basically. So I just wanted to show, you know, the harvesting, the speed of it and everything. Because that's the reality. A lot easier with the steering wheel than it is with the control or the keyboard, I'll tell you that. Even with my basic wheel, because I'm running the Thrustmaster T150. You know, it's relatively old, but reliable. Especially the grip bits on the wheel. The one on the right, the left is really worn down because I'm always controlling it with my left. So. Okay, let's go grab the trailer. But we're going to grab my JCB fast track. To bring the trailer. It's coming from the right outside of the harvester. Coming down, yawning. So let's go find somewhere for this header. I've got plenty of space now, so I should be able to find somewhere decent. Go down, huh? Alright, so that is all our harvesting done. job. He's obviously we don't need to worry about seeding and everything yet, because obviously I'm gonna wait till I can plant oats, which is in March. So I've got eggs to sell and honey. Now honey sells in March, and then the eggs should sell in November. Yeah. So I've filled up the chickens. I really need to sort out that honey, to be honest. So it will go left. Oh, actually, I should go around the other side of the building and then get them on my right, so I can just move them to the left. Up on there, nice and clear. As for the eggs, reverse. I really need to just move the truck out of the way. I don't want anything weird happening. That should do for now. it's not perfect, but it'll make it easier to maneuver. There we go. Now I can collect the eggs, no problem. Oh, and I can also sort this out a bit now. Turned it on, then turned it off. Alrighty then. So that's going to be it for this episode. Next episode, we are going to focus on getting everything sold, and then obviously, and then we're gonna reseed, but we're gonna go full oats this time, so we can make some money. But that'll be it this episode. If you like what you see, please feel free to like and subscribe, and I will see you again next time.